There are still thousands of families without power this afternoon. According to poweroutage.us, there are more than 180,000 power outages across the state. That includes more than 26,000 folks in the dark here in East Baton Rouge Parish. And East Feliciana Parish, more than 7,000 homes and businesses are without power, while more than 5,000 outages are being reported in West Feliciana Parish. And over in Livingston Parish, folks are facing more than 4,000 outages right now. Because of the widespread damage,